with the fulfillment of all of God's promises. It was a long-awaited song proclaiming the long-awaited Messiah, a star of stars that announced the King of Kings. Why did this baby king come? He came to save his people from their sins and to bring them to God. So how do we respond? How do we respond to the baby wielding all power and authority before he's even spoken a word? The baby whose birth stopped the heavens. How do you respond to the little hands and ears and a nose in which the infinite Almighty God dwells? Do you rejoice? Make no mistake. If you follow his star, your life will change. Don't miss the star. Don't miss its message. It brings the best news and the greatest song.